Hello, you young gamers out there. This is Old Man Gamer. My son and his friend AJ, my son Ricky and his friend AJ, talked me into playing this weird-looking game. It's called Zombies. I think it's part of Call of Duty or Black Ops 2 or something. But anyway, I'm going to give this game a shot, and I hope you have fun watching me. I have no clue what this is about, so let's go have some fun.
All you gotta do is kill some zombies and stay alive and get perks. We'll tell you in detail about it.
I think I should be able to kill zombies.
Yeah, he's gonna fire at them and run around and not get hit too much by them, and they're good.
So this is gonna take place back in the 60s, like in a small town or something.
Yeah, a little town that's beat. That's like the only thing left of it, basically. There's a lot everywhere. There's three houses left of this place, apparently. Whatever. So, here we go.
So what's this pick-a-punch thing?
You probably don't need to worry about that.
So did I start with this gun, or is there...
It basically upgrades your gun, basically. You gotta have 5,000 points for that.
So what's this blue gun thing here?
That on the wall?
Yeah.
Where? Hold X by it and you'll get it. You'll need it.
Was that a better gun?
Yeah, better than the 1911. Hold X by it on the wall.
Okay, I got it. What's this stamping up?
That's a perk. That's like one of the last perks you get. First you want a juggernaut, which is a perk. In a building upstairs, you gotta get 2,500 points.
Wow, this stuff kills you.
Wait, so you're the yellow points, the yellow numbers on the right side of the screen.
So I have no points.
You have zero, because you just bought the M14.
Okay. I see people jump over cracks, so we're supposed to jump over cracks?
Yeah, you need to jump over. Well, I mean, you don't have to, but if it costs less damage, because it's like fire lava and stuff.
It's good if you're running from like zombies or something to jump over them, so if you accidentally get hit by one, you don't get
it. That'll work.
So let's try to jump over most cracks. I mean, you know.
This here is proof that crack is bad, so stay away from crack. Sorry, bad joke. When was these zombies supposed to come? I haven't seen one yet.
Well,
here's another place for another gun. Can I get that?
No, don't buy it. You just want them. After a while, you'll open the box for a mystery weapon. And you'll probably get something better than all these guns. But you need to at least get drugs first, and then you can hit the box. The box.
Okay, I guess I need to get points or something first.
And you get 2,500 points. You have zero right now.
So I gotta find zombies and kill them to get points.
Yeah, or knife them. But I'll just shoot out on the top of it.
Ooh, zombie. So, if I shoot you, do you die?
No, it's friendly fire. It's off.
Okay, good.
I mean, you can, but you're just gonna waste your bullet. You're funny, ain't you? Yeah, the other day.
How many shots do you have to hit these things with?
I think it's about four, and then if you get a perk called Double Tap, it increases like the damage of your weapon by like, I don't know, like 50%.
Well,
for now, if you get Double Tap, it's probably one two-shot kill with that gun. But that's your second perk you want to get. You want to get Jug, Double Tap, and probably Speed Cola, and then probably Tombstone for you. If you get Tombstone, you'll fall, and you'll just die, hold X, and then you'll respawn next round. If everyone survives, then you'll have your gun and all your perks still with you.
Cool.
If you don't have that perk, then you'll lose every single perk. So that perk's helpful. that costs $2,000. It's all around $2,000. Drug is the most expensive, $2,500.
Ouch! Oh, I died.
Oh,
how did I die?
You're not. You got hit from behind.
How rude.
Well, you're not actually dead. You're just wounded. That we can revive you, but Roger. I'm gonna wait a minute. Move it away. Okay. Never mind, buy it. Alright, hold on, we need to pick him up. Someone get him. I'll get him. I got him. Alright, now run, Mike, run. Come over here. Run, run, over here.
Where?
You're good. You're good. Alright, the round's almost over. There's like one more. I know where it is. There it is.
How weird, hitting me from behind.
Yeah, you gotta watch out from all angles.
Why was shooting some other zombies? Yeah. No respect, that child.
They come from all directions. Always gotta be toes. I mean, is this is about round 5 or so. Getting a little trained.
Round 5
kind of quick, right?
We will. Ah!
Run, Mike, run backwards. Yeah. Do that. Is this you? Yeah, Mike, come over here. Yeah. Go back into the corner. Probably the best thing to do. Yeah, that's good. If you get close to you, then just run. Over where I am. Yeah, I like that. Oh, snap. Mike, if I need to get out of there, get in the top. Alright, now you're good. I get 3,000. Alright, I'm gonna open drugs. Alright, Mike, when you get 2,500, you'll. You can get this first over here. We only have alright. Anyone want it? Wait, no one has enough.
Carpenter!
Don't give me as much points.
Alright, so that's the fifth round. Or no, that was fourth round. It was the fifth. This is when it starts getting kind of crazy. Where's my game?
I'm over by that. Whatever, pick a thing left
thing. Alright, you're good. Right? You're by the bar.
Are you over by.
I'm over by Pick a Perk.
He's training over here.
We'll just try to keep an eye on him, okay? He's by a pack.
Oh man, something's killed me again.
Hold on. Mike could pick you up. Possibly got him. Alright, protect him. Whatever, as soon as you get up, then run. 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 Over here. He's trying to stay by one of us.
I was running. Something. Damn. This sucks, you know?
I know, it takes time to eat. I need to come over here, Aiden. Dang it, I need ammo. Can I come over there?
Well, I'm running now.
Oh, look, there's tons of zombies now.
Double points!
Don't try to pick him up. I'll try.
I got him, we're good.
Alright, Mike. Alright, we're good, we got him. Where are you at, Mike?
I'm over by that one corner where I was hiding before.
Alright, yeah. Alright, we're good. How much points you got? 1,000? Alright. No, sir. Take that ammo phone. I got drugs. I'm about to get it. I'm gonna turn down. No, yeah.
Oh man, I got a double point and I got killed. How rude. Thank you, AJ.
Hey, here, come up in the...
Yeah, follow the
follow.
Oh, it's up.
Is that where boss is? Yeah.
Holy heck, this little pistol doesn't do anything.
Well, Mike, you have enough. You have enough for here. Oh yeah, the pistol sucks.
Max ammo.
Here. Oh, you want me to get him?
I got him.
Mike, all right, come over here. Hold X by this wall thing again. Hold X by it. All right, you're good. No, now hit Y. Hit Y. There you go. You have ammo.
Okay. So I'm supposed to get something with 2,500.
Yeah, not yet.
Stay over here. Be honest, Mike. Be honest, all right, guys. All right, back up.
Holy cow. What killed me? There's nothing there behind there, man.
Alright, don't kill that zombie. Don't kill him. Alright, Mike, follow me. Should he hit the box or should he can get drug? Alright, Mike, come here. Follow me. Right. Follow me. Oh, why'd y'all kill it? Come up here. Hold X by this thing right here, this box. Hold
it.
Now hit Y.
Hit Y.
Hold X. No, Mike, hit Y once. Oh my gosh. Whatever, yeah. No, Mike, stay up here with AJ and just shoot at zombies.
Mike, if it gets too hectic up here, drop the line.
Yeah, there's a little opening in the house, and it's being dropped back to the middle.
I like this gun.
Yeah, it's like a LMG, basically. That's also one of the good, best guns in the game, to be honest. Zombies. You got three more. No.
Insta kill!
Alright, it's one bolt, kill him.
What's a spunking skull? Me.
Alright. Don't kill him. Run. Go down here. Here, I'll get it. Here, come here, Tommy. Alright. So should he get drugged? Go follow Adrian. Four.
Your butt's on fire.
And hold X by that thing.
What does that do?
That makes it so it can hit you more often,
and you won't die. So it can hit you like four times without you falling.
Instead of dying by one or two hits,
you'll die. Hold on. Don't kill it. I'm gonna hit the box once.
You can kill it
if you want.
Really? War Machine?
You want to go back up to the wall, Mike?
Oh.
Yeah, follow him.
No, just hop down.
Just jump down. Follow him. Set bar. Go upstairs. And then chill in the very corner. Grab War Machine, yay!
Plus 93, 300.
Go and get it.
You have 3,150. What can I do with it? Is there something cool I can get?
Alright, press Y. Press Y. Only once. Come over here. Press X on this. Stop the gun. Hold it. Oh dang it. Alright, we can't get it. Okay, back up. Hit Y. Alright, hey, you guys here. Let me go down. That means the boss just moves location. If you get the teddy bear. So, we'll have to show you where that is at the end of the run.
I'm out of bullets, how do I get more bullets?
You're gonna add hold X on. Alright, I think I'll have last two. Are you still spawning?
There, no, switch to your other weapon.
Yes, M1911, I think.
Well, keep blasting on me alive.
Alright, I got last two. Bring us a bond. Don't kill us. Don't shoot at these zombies.
Don't shoot at the zombies? No.
Yeah, don't. There's two left. I need to hit a bond too, so. I don't want to take these after me. Are you set?
Yeah, here's the box, Mike.
Alright, come over here by, Jug Alley. Take these zombies.
Now switch, train. Mike.
Why? Then hold A. What do you get? Oh, nice, okay. Don't take these zombies, I need to hit the box.
This thing cool?
Take those zombies real quick.
What's this root beer thing?
That. Actually, get that. Hold X by it. That'll kill them faster.
Beer shell. There you go. You got it.
Cool. I still have 1500. What can I do with it?
What guns you got?
Well, I had that one gun that's out of ammo.
Alright, come back over here where you drink that drink. Come back over here. Don't hold that comes box again. Do you have a drug yet? Oh no, hold on. Oh, yeah. Don't press X. Don't press X. Don't not press X. Alright, that's all you can do right now.
Okay.
Hold. Press Y. Use ray gun. Alright, shoot with that for this round.
Right, is that cool?
Yeah, that thing's like, I'll kill him in no time. The ray gun.
I can barely hear you, AJ. Yeah, we'll go back to the bar.
Yeah, go back up and camp in that corner again. As soon as you get there. Yeah, we can hear you.
I can barely hear you.
Well, you probably don't have your chat up, Mike.
I hear you good. Oh.
Try not to shoot, like, at your feet. Yeah. Because it's a splash damage. Get it.
Ammo!
Really? We got that. Oh yeah.
Double points!
You have ammo, switch to that awesome big gun.
Insta-kill!
Barret? Thanks, sir. C-Source is bad. Bring him to the jug, probably.
Bring him to the jug?
Don't kill that thing. Don't kill it. Ooh, DSR, let's go, dude. Hammer DSR, I'm sad. Yeah. Wait, did he get jug?
Where's the jug?
Up the stairs and drink that soda thing. Wait, he has it?
What do I need now?
Hold on.
What's this hot chocolate or chocolate chip card? Some soda. Oh, you have it.
We all have those two.
Okay.
We're good.
So I just get points then?
Always go up back up to that bar. But everyone's just getting set. We're getting perks. We'll start next round.
Are there perks that I need? What's a speed soda?
Wait, Mike, yeah. Okay. Yeah, where are you at?
I'm in here.
Where?
Right by AJ. There's a speed soda.
Mike, come here. All the luck to me. He's gonna get speaking to him, right?
Yeah,
alright. No! Don't dare follow him. Alright. Control him or two summons. Alright, I'm trading the zombie. Buy double tap, I think. Hold X on that one. Hold X, and it'll respawn at ground, basically.
Okay.
Fall on the floor, and hold X, and
expect it one of us. Don't freak out. It'll be the next. Next round, you have all your guns and all your perks. Again.
That works.
Probably not.
So I'm going to be back up to that spot.
Alright.
I like this rig, that it kicks butt.
Yeah. Last and death will be after this round. We get probably small PS RPD ray gun. At least that. This is now just need some speed toll. Or should we get Sam? Speed or Sam? Whenever we get 3,000. Whenever we get 3,000 points, then you'll get out. Get your last perk. If you don't get up to 4 perks, you forget to get off this. You don't want to do that. I'm
past punching. How much do I have to get?
3,000.
I'll have a ways to go.
I only got 1,000 more points to go. That feature's good. The Python's better. Oh, you sure? I thought the Python was better. Will it last as long? I thought the Python was better. Dang it, dude. Almost at 5,000.
I have 3,000 now. What am I supposed to do?
Well, not yet. Wait, this round's almost over.
Okay.
What this will do, you'll reload 2 times as fast as this perk you're about to get. Basically. So, instead of the 20. Thank you. Take my train. Everyone reloaded.
Max ammo!
I got last. I know this was fun, I think. What do you think? Teach Mike how to train.
What do you mean, a train? What I want to train for?
No, it's called training. You run around and you get like 50 zombies behind you, and then whenever you have an open chance to spray them down. And they basically run like a figure eight, where you run a big oval or circle, basically.
That sounds kind of crazy, how all these zombies follow you.
Oh my gosh, whoever's shooting at Drug Alley needs to stop. I didn't take the train off. Good time. Trying to gather. Yeah, 6,000. Alright, don't kill last. I hear this.
You got last?
Yeah, we got last. You're gonna pack punch first? Alright, I'll go second. Alright, Mike, go and show them where Steve is.
Ah, run away, run away.
Okay, kill that one by y'all. Got it.
What am I supposed to do?
Are we ready?
Come in my spot.
Yeah. Is everyone ready?
As ready as it can be. I'm in my special spot, so.
Hey, I have the SR in the hangar, but I'm set.
I got the Olympia.
That Olympia is gonna start sucking in a view.
Actually, I just packed a bunch. Good light on 50, I think. One that killed my room.
Sure, I thought it was like 30. Or 20. I'm pretty sure it's 20, actually.
Not 20. I'm just a lot of
them. Thank you.
We're taking out my train, dude. What are you doing? Someone's shooting a ray at me. Someone's shooting a ray gun at me. $20 for my train. Someone's gonna shoot him at Doug Allen. Don't throw a monkey. Yep. Oh my gosh, I said that. I see ray guns being shot over here again. AJ quit, I already know it's you.
How do you know that? It's not
only you and Mike that has ray and a whole turn Mike that we shoot down here.
BMF,
are you shooting over here? Yeah,
I'd be kicking some zombie butt.
I'm not even hitting the bot. Yeah, I'll take your train. Just run over here, just don't shoot at him, just run and gather. Oh my gosh, dude, who's taking it?
Sweet music.
That's the end, yeah.
All
ready. Is everyone ready? Oh yeah, shoot at it. Adrian's shooting at it. Hurry, shoot at it.
Shooting with the Olympia at it. Olympia will go that far.
Yeah, it reaches. Trust me, I see like five gun bursts over here. Yeah, I see that. We done it yesterday, but yesterday was our first day in like a month. Like a month after that. But I'll come back.
Thank you for saving me.
Oh my gosh, dude.
don't know how. You only get 25 a match.
I should have my 4700.
What guns does he have?
I have that machine gun and the base guy gun, the ray gun.
I want to replace that ray.
Replace it?
Don't suck, no!
Don't suck, no!
I have 4 perks.
I had the 4 perks. I might spray with the picking. Dang it, dude. I had all purrs. I just lost every single one of them now. I saw me spraying with the picking. Hammer. Stay alive.
Oh, my leg gun's done.
Oh my.
I got some teddy bear. I want to use the box and I got the teddy bear.
Just run after this man. Run.
How do I get ammunition for that ray gun thing?
You gotta get it, man.
I didn't see the major butt. But I got killed it.
There's enough money he can buy. Oh wait, hold it, fine.
Hold it. Alright, you'll respawn next round. After that, go straight to that location and pick up that tombstone. Alright, go straight back up to Hurry.
Like, where's what? Go back to where?
That way, over there. Over there. Hurry, no. Run into that tombstone thing. You'll get your guns back. In the bird.
Here?
No. Finish that tomb. Alright, well, after this round, you can test the
tomb. I'm slightly confused, but that's okay.
No, it's not. Try again.
This is getting crazy.
Jump forward. Both of you will.
Double points!
What am I stuck? What are you doing?
How am I getting stuck? If you keep on getting stuck on a freaking bench. Look at that man. I'll get it.
Max ammo!
Nope. I'm not killing him very well like he used to. I have like 9,400. What do I do with that?
You need a patch launch for your guns. No. Don't kill last. Get him tombs first. Alright, I'm gonna patch launch after you.
No, I need to double tap. Alright, I'm done. Follow me. Right over here.
Oh my gosh, I want grip.
Follow me and jump down.
Now let him pass punch. You really need to show him. Oh, no. No, wait, hold on. Dude, someone started the next round.
Hurry, round four is started.
Who's killing my train?
I'm stuck.
Jump.
I'm stuck.
Hold X.
Don't you have two?
No.
No, we don't. He just got.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, that's quick, right?
Yeah, I'm trying to get,
had
to run.
You got one coming towards you.
Really? I got stuck in the...
A ball. Yeah, trust their lives. I don't think they have him, do you?
Ah, I feel like you're reviving the zombies that kill me.
As soon as you stand up, you need a sprint. Hold down the left stick and run.
Double points!
Can you get him? Alright, now run back up. Just run. I got one.
I'm in that one spot where I hang out.
Alright, we'll just... If you get too crowded, just jump down in that little... break in the house.
Oh, be killing
someone. I already fell down. AJ's got me. Maybe. This is getting crazy.
Sorry, my cat.
That's okay. I'm just gonna lay here till someone can find me.
Kill yours.
Don't kill that one.
Don't kill that one. I need a pack punch.
I'm out of ammo. What's pack a punch? What's pack a punch do?
The upgrade your gun. Piece of iron. Oh, God, dang it. Mike, oh my. I need a pack of lunch.
I lost my gun. How come?
Because you're supposed to run back over it, Mike.
Oh, I have no ammo.
Alright, good. I'm set. I think my box is going to I might just lost your gun because you probably should have showed you actually how you should have got a jug for Ashley. You don't want to have jug back punch. Take a plane, don't you do anything?
I'm gonna hide out over here till we get max ammo or something. I don't have any ammo. I have no ammo.
No ammo at all? Dang, dude, you only have 200. You're gonna have to train. Stay alive. You can't. There's someone.
I'm hiding in the corner.
You won't be do that, Mike. You have no bullets. Watch out, Mike. You got something following you. This one has to be there with them. Alright, go up to the bar. Where you can. Why don't you have to go? Are y'all ready? Alright. Yeah.
Quick revive at the EMP.
Oh, Well, it'll come back online, won't it?
Insta-kill!
It usually comes back in a round or so.
Carpenter!
It comes back in like a half a round.
Some of that.
So if it's the kill, can I punch and kill him?
Yeah, you can right on. Yeah. Right click. Right on the pad.
My bad, Mike. It's getting pretty.
The only says they're with them until he gets some points. Oh, he can buy M14, but. I don't know, I got hammered. When it gets to the high enough realm, we probably didn't camp, possibly. That was good.
I need forward.
I know. Gotta get 950 points. Bullet, so we'll just get a new gun. We need to get nukes, they have enough. That's what we need. After we got it, if it's the crowd, just jump. All you gotta do.
When does max ammo come?
If you kill a zombie and some zombies leave max ammo behind them, those golden things pick up. Also, an ammo crate picks up max ammo. It's like you had that big old nuke thing you picked up at the beginning. Like that thing, but
okay. Max ammo.
Sometimes at the end, you don't get max ammo. Get a new gun. Go down.
Probably a bad idea, right?
Plus those are annoying sometimes, anyway. I'm good, don't worry about me. I'm good at training. I'm perfect.
Come on, max ammo, because I can't do anything.
No, you get 920, dude. You're at 860. So, you're almost there. Here, Mike. Well, does he have any ammo? No, don't shoot him. Let him get these. Alright, that's last one. I need to get speed.
Wait a minute, wait, don't kill the last one.
Alright.
Should I assume we get another gun? About 500?
No, you don't want the M14 stuff around 19 or 18. You need to get 900.
Bye-bye!
After this round, you should be able to get a gun with ammo.
Jump down. Really?
Don't
revive. Don't revive. And I got instant revive now. RPD and...
Don't revive him.
What?
Don't revive him. We have to wait. No, you need it anyways.
I'm down to 740. How come I lost some?
Every ball you lose. Point. We need to try to kill him.
I got the RPD and the hammer.
I'm set.
Well, I can't do anything because they're too tough to kill.
I know. I don't know what we're supposed to do now.
Where's my gas?
By now he's out. Yeah. Look, you got ammo, Mike. Dang it, he's down.
I died. I'm by that gun.
Well, yeah, because he might have not have worked because he was down. Do you have ammo for your gun? Good. There.
Just that one gun is all I have. I don't have ammo for the other gun.
Well, that's good enough.
Really?
Fire. Yeah, I might. Well, I don't have enough, but yeah. I'll buy him. No, because I don't have anything else to buy. I don't know. Don't run back downstairs. You're gonna mess up my train and we're gonna just collide and it's just horrible. Not me, I only have syntaxes. That's not me. You need a long video for playing.
I probably have to stop it before it goes too long. Well, anyway, young gamers, here's a portion of my gameplay with this very interesting, strange game, Zombies. Anyway, I hope you've enjoyed seeing me play so far. I'm going to continue, but I'm going to go end the video now. So, hope it's been fun. It's been interesting for me. I can't say I like zombies the most. It's kind of weird. But anyway, I'm going to go ahead and end the video here. And thanks for watching, young